Just 10 days ago, his parents didn't know if he would live or die.
But tonight, 14-year-old Adam Snow's family has something for which to be especially thankful tonight, making incredible strides after he was saved by a last-minute liver transplant. Channel 4 Action News reporter Kelly Brennan is live with an update. And Kelly, this is one of those goosebump feeling, you know, stories. I love it.
Oh, it certainly is. It really was a race against time here at Children's Hospital for Adam. But tonight, we are hearing from Adam himself and also from the Snow family. They are expressing the ultimate level of gratitude in this situation. Now, just a month ago, Adam was a healthy teen. He loves to fish and he loves to hunt. But today, he is sporting a strong and thankful smile. He's doing something he didn't think he'd get a chance to do. He is going home in time for Thanksgiving. His parents say that it was just a month ago he developed flu-like symptoms and was later diagnosed with an unexplainable case of acute liver failure. His case was actually so rare that he was put at the top of the list to receive a new liver and was given 24 to 36 hours to live. Adam's parents at that point made a plea to the public for a donor, and by midnight that night, they got an answer to their prayers. Now Adam is saying that his life is almost getting back to normal.
I realize that life definitely cannot be taken for granted. I mean, obviously I'm young, but I mean, I definitely have a new outlook on life and enjoy it as much as I can. I've just been pushing myself, trying to get better as fast as I can, but I didn't think I'd be home for Thanksgiving.
It's really just great news all around for this family. Now, doctors are telling Adam that he can go to school sometime between January and March. But of course, he is hoping before that he can go hunting and fishing. Reporting live from Children's Hospital tonight, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action.